kind of creepy because all we heard was and then we saw lightning, and the lights went off, and then they came back on. And
I've heard this is only the third time in history down here that we've had a hurricane come through here in the month of November.
I
think the last time may have been back around early 2000s. But I think this was relatively mild for this area. A lot of high winds and rain. I haven't seen any destruction around here. Even the docks on the river appear to have survived pretty well.